a batsman who is very well known, and especially in the 1990s. Like, what are you anticipating in this upcoming series?
It's good to be back in India, playing after many years, and meeting our friendly legends who we played with some time back, and seeing them is a joy, and playing with them even better. So I'm looking forward for this series, playing in India, and for a good cause. I think it's going to create a lot of awareness, and the world will be a better place, especially starting from India.
Okay, so I just wanted to ask you, like, you and Sanat Jayasurya, you had a very good partnership, and you changed the way openers approach the game. So, like, what do you think about it? Like, what are you feeling exactly?
Well, we go many years. If you recall, in 1995, when Sanat and I started going. After the bowling in first 15 overs, and we created history where we changed the game of one day cricket being played, and I'm so happy that we could do it, Sanat and I, and we were successful, and also we could create history and bring glory to our country as well. Plus, during that time, winning the World Cup and as well. For in the world for us to do it in the first.
Any special memories about the World Cup win, the 1996 one, because you beat a mighty Aussie team at that point in time?
Yeah, a lot of good memories, especially playing with Australia, always a task. They are a very good cricketing bunch, and always they fight till the end, and we took the better of them in the finals. Beating them in Lahore was something special, and we always cherish that.
And what do you think, like, which will be the team to beat in this series? Like, the most challenging team that you feel?
I think all top five teams are equally balanced, and they're all with good players. I think looking at all five, we want to be playing the finals. That's our task.
So, and talking about the present situation in Sri Lankan cricket, so if you see, there have been a lot of changes as far as the coach and the captain is concerned. Okay, don't want to talk about it. Okay, and looking at the current wicket keepers, like, all around the world, whom are you, like, really excited about?
Well, looking at the present cricketing. Cricketers, we see a lot of players have been played in all three formats. Especially, they have different keepers, they have different players for every format. So, sometimes it's unfortunate, but it gives more opportunity for players to select their format. So, I think looking at the keepers and the players, they have more opportunity playing in a lot of tournaments, and making their self known in the cricketing world.
And what do you think about India's latest sensation, Rishabh Pant? Because, I mean, there has been a lot of debate about him. Sometimes he's been chosen in the team, sometimes he's been dropped. But everyone knows that he has real potential.
I think he's a good player, so he'll definitely be a star one day.
Okay, then. Thank you. Yeah.
Hello everyone, I'm Ridhim Anand Bhardwaj. Thanks for checking out Republic World. If you would like to watch more show highlights and live coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the Republic World News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.